With warm weather comes summer fairs. Preparations are underway right now in Vermillion County, Indiana. News 10 stopped by the Vermillion County Fairgrounds in Cayuga earlier today. That's where we found workers preparing for the 2018 Vermillion County Fair. It begins this Friday, June 15th. It'll last through the 22nd. We have placed a link of activities and events on our website, WTHI-TV.com.